The investigation into the high school massacre is slow-moving and dangerous. The two gunmen who went on the rampage will be tracked from building and even themselves. All day long, investigators have searched the homes of both teenage parents, and one of them, police say they found bomb-making materials. Specially trained officers searching the school today found close to 30 explosive devices all around Durban. Authorities have also revised the death toll, now saying 15 people were killed, including the two gunmen. Most of the bodies are still inside the school, but families of the murder victims have been notified. AJ Burton begins our coverage. He is live in Littleton, Colorado. MJ.
And Ross, where are you kept far away? The building off in the distance is still sealed off.